That is open a can of whoop ass.
Something good in here? Even I'm impressed.
You see the entrance?
Don't sweat me. I'll find it. Damn, this place is pretty sweet.
Yeah.
What do we got here?
They bombed the bridges and the roads to prevent any movement of the civilian population. And now they're ordering us to kill any villagers who escape the firebombings. Not just the infected, but everyone. Men, women, children. My men are balking at this and I can't blame them. We're here to protect these people, not murder them. I told Colonel Ormsby, my commanding officer, that I would not order my men to murder innocent civilians. Colonel Ormsby said refusal to follow orders would be considered gross insubordination, and my men and I would be charged with desertion and arrested as traitors.
Hold up, men. Looks like, some sort of research facility ahead. At least that's what it is according to the map here. Yeah, there could be food and supplies in there, but we need to... But Johnson, wait! Hold up, mate! We need to reconnoiter the area before we... Oh, Jesus, what the bloody hell's that? Shoot it! Shoot it!
Huh. There's a door here. I got some stairs to lead down into a crypt, Hardy.
How's the entrance? Is it accessible?
That fucking thing's flooded.
Shit. All right. Stay there. We're on our way down. Maybe Trevor can figure something out.
Oh, great. I'll just stand here and wait to get eaten. Fuck me.
Come on, Wayne. God damn it! Jesus, that was close. You good? Okay, Trevor, get us out of here.
Better get these barricades up.
We're pretty vulnerable here. We need to get our asses in gear.
Some... vacation this turned out to be, eh?
I agreed to do that showing, but
we need to be ready for any contingencies. It's the only way we're getting through this. Fast like these rooms.
We need to secure this area. If those things attack us before we're ready, we're all dead. Oh, thanks, Dahl. Thanks, Dahl.
Oh, yeah!
Maybe the tunnels won't be so bad. If all the entrances are blocked, it could mean that there aren't any infected down there.
Wow. These ruins are beautiful, aren't they? It almost makes you forget what's out there in the jungle.
God only knows what's down there. We need to be ready.
We should talk about these flooded tunnels.
When this all started, I thought
so
I was
going to
die.
So you're
going to
wander around in those
Nothing
dark tunnels?
Nothing has ever gone
yeah,
away.
You're
Everyone's
dead.
Holding up about as well as you'd expect. But they can't keep this up forever. The stress...
That's a shit ton of water. You got any tricks up your sleeves?
I need a pump. Before we left, I talked to an old man from Hawaii. He worked in these tunnels when the Aussies were here, and he said there's still equipment in a workroom not far from here. There should be a pump in there. Can you bring it back?
You got it.
Good. Once you bring the pump back, I'll take care of this water.
This better work. That's all I can say.
anything be easy. I need to find a different way in.
This is gonna hurt!
Good news, brother. I've got the pump.
Right. Bring it here.
Yep, on my way. Got here. difference. Floods. What's next? Rain of fire?
Let's get to it.
We better get these barricades up.
Let's see what that pump can do.
Now what? We just wait here until they come for us?
Is this sucker gonna work?
What he's doing?
Yeah, this is an old Rusky machine. Let's hope those commies knew what they were doing.
Sure.
Let's see what it can do.
Thing off. through the fence!
Yeah, you're all welcome to help out any time.
Listen, we're outnumbered. We need to sort this out.
The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
I say we use the mines, blow those bastards to hell.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Yeah.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
We just have to hold on long enough.
Their pump is basically a dinner bell. It's going to track every dead asshole in this area.
How can I help?
You see that supply crate over there? The military dropped a couple more of them in the jungle. I found a method to track them. If you go look for them and bring me the food, you can take everything else. What do you say?
I'll give her a shot.
Each crate has a transmitter. It will activate when close to the device. When you get close, it will emit a beeping signal. Just follow it.
One of our group last night, Bill. He was sleeping right by the fire when he was attacked. She looked like an old woman, but she moved so fast. Half her left arm was gone. You could see the bone, white in the firelight. And she made the most terrible, growling, gurgling sound. Blood ran down her face, and she still had Bill's flesh in her teeth. Zico hit her in the head with a shovel. But she got up again, and he hit her again and again until finally he had to decapitate her. She looked like she was 70 years old. Most of her clothes had been torn off. Some say it's Kudu, that cannibal disease, but how is that possible? These people are dying and they are resurrecting. Well, Bill, he was badly hurt. And he was afraid the disease would take him, and he didn't want to become one of them. So he grabbed Gabrielle's shotgun and put it in his mouth, and... oh, the sound was so loud. We knew it would attract other infected, so we ran. Into the dark, into the jungle. There aren't very many of us left.
Found the chopper. It's trashed.
Look inside. There's got to be something we can use.
Oh, shit. HMGs, Colonel. We have goddamn HMGs here.
All right, then. Come on back and we'll get this party started.
Well, what do we got here? That must be the signal from the crate. Signal from the crate. Thank you.
need to mount those HMGs!
Keep an eye out.
Let's lay these mines and protect the perimeter.
You got this! We just have to hold on long enough.
You undead douchebags like it loud? I'll give you loud! Better get these barricades up.
Remember, we got that box full of mines, too.
God only knows what's down there.
We need to be ready.